All right, we want to jump into today's speed feed. First, a man is in critical condition after he was stabbed at a Family Dollar in Lithonia. DeKalb County police say this victim was speaking to three people at this store on Stone Mountain on Lithonia Road when one of them allegedly stabbed him twice in the back. The trio then took off. Police still are looking for them.